neighborhood tensions have been simmering over gentrification. Though moderate housing has been built, thousands have been displaced, while a new class of urban professionals took up residence in luxury apartment houses, spawning changes that catered to them.
I try to represent the struggle, but the struggle as of late is being co-opted to bubble. Check the hustle, poverty-stricken huddles, poverty-stricken of us just displaced and rustled up. When old folks rush to the valley, moving us out of coastal Cali, proving that the gap between the haves and the have-nots got the working classes steady ass out when it come to housing. Gentrified is what we call it, reverse white flight, steady spoiling. Got these wealthy techies loving when we selling weed for their dogs, but little black kids selling water get the cops caught. Liquor stores and weed when it's us, when it's them, it's microbreweries and cannabis. Same neighborhood, different people, but the quality of life is through the roof for certain reasons that they tap dance and answers to.
Freedom and equality, right here where the gangsters rhyme. And if you can't follow me, all you gotta do is look outside. Where did we go? Where are we at? How did we get here? Can we go back?
It ain't no black people left in Oakland. It ain't no black people left in San Francisco. I see more black people back in Sacramento. And we all know that none of this is accidental. Ask your kinfolk about the 80s and 90s, back when it was oh so simple. Quality of life was just as good in the areas they swear changed recently, but really it's the hood, and the hood means black. And if it's black, then it's bad. And if it's bad, then it's cheap. And if it's cheap, then we grab and we hold and we sell. When we finish criminalizing and displacing families for twice the price, what the hell? Fail, rebel, question their entitlement. I've been hood, you live in the hood. Now it's good, why is this? I resist prices, which side with rich whites, and give light to this fight against my kind and won't silence this.
Freedom and equality, right here where the gangsters rhyme. And if you can't follow me, all you gotta do is look outside. Where did we go? Where are we at? How did we get here? Can we go back? Thinking about how they burned me, I should've never turned the key.
They vilify my black skin, just enough for demonizing, fraternizing black men, just enough for chastising black kids. Police pull up and turn the block to target practice. Plus the fact is, Eastern Contra Costa County and Castro Valley Harbor Ku Klux Klansmen. Add this with black families looking for a better life, and what you get is resistance from pre-established pro-right old whites. So they make up harm to take up arms and take what's ours. Imaginary adversaries claiming that my race does harm, but they come hard for burdens they create, then insist I have to carry. Irony, so I plot to take back plots of real estate, give back spots and make fat knots and educate, give blacks props and set up shops and get us straight, get them devils something to really hate.